right, it's sunrise and we're heading out to the Scottish Highland Games. Let's do this.
Where are we going?
We're going to the Scottish Highland Games.
Wow, that was kind of rehearsed, like we planned that. We didn't plan that.
Whoop, whoop.
This is your school?
Yeah. You going to school, bub?
Yeah.
You have been to my house.
We've been sitting on a bus for 30 minutes. What are we doing?
Going
a twisty adventure.
Instrument.
Wow, lead the way. Smells good out here, doesn't it?
I guess you're gonna eat some haggis?
Sure.
Yeah.
Alright, there's the plan director right there. Let's take a picture.
That's too far back, though. That's farther back.
Look, Daddy, it's a tube right there.
Scotch eggs. So this is the quiet time right now. We're trying to be quiet because they're doing all the national anthems and stuff of different countries.
Mac and cheese pie.
What pie do you want?
I don't know what pies there are.
I'm gonna tell you the pies. Ready? You got lamb pie, sausage rolls. You want to eat a lamb? Steak and mushroom, shepherd's pie. Very yummy. All right, here are the options. Let's do that. That's okay. We're good.
Alright, you want a D? No, you have to get the mac and cheese one.
Okay, we just stopped at the pie place. Shepherd, what'd you get? He got shepherd's pie, right?
Yeah, somewhere in here.
Mashed potato topping. What'd you get?
I got a chicken pie.
What'd you get?
Mac and cheese pie.
What'd you get?
Mac and cheese.
Alright, and then we got steak and mushroom, and I got the cottage pie and a sausage roll. We'll get back and we'll show you. So fun fact, the Scottish Highland Games that take place at Grandfather Mountain every year are the not only the country's largest Highland Games, they're the largest Highland Games in the world, so globally. Isn't that cool? 101 clans participate. 101 clans. It's pretty epic. So cool. Look at some of these other clans. There's McAlpin, Clan Dunbar, Clan McKenzie. It's a popular one for those who watch old, what's that, Outlander? Donald.
At least
I know. McKean.
Really cool place just to connect with people. We've already been talking some this morning with some folks who are part of Clan Edmonstone. That's a cool, look at that.
I would say it here.
We're almost there. Clem Fraser. Where's Jude? What you got?
That's mac and cheese one.
Mac and cheese, is it good?
Yes.
It looks like
very cheesy.
Mac and cheese. Jude, show them what you got.
I got a chicken pie. Squishy bottom.
Let me see the top. Got that crisp on it.
Shepherd
with the shepherd's pie. Chef.
Kind of name fitting.
Hot. It's got mashed potatoes on top.
The same food as the same.
Yeah, what? Take, try it.
If it's, they just got out of the oven.
If it's too hot, then it'll be funny.
No.
Test it to your mouth first. Too hot?
Way
too hot? All right, well, don't do it. Dee doesn't mind hot. All right, that's the shepherd's pie. She says it's good. Is yours good? Yeah. What you got? A blanket. They have a really cool kids tent area where kids can come down and sword fight, and you can get a passport and go around to all the different clans and collect their stamps. I think we're gonna try to pull that off. All right, here's the kids tent right here. Let's go get a passport. Come on in here, buddy. Go and get a passport. Over here. See what they got. How do we get to join the scavenger hunt?
How many do you need?
What's that?
How many passports?
Oh, we need four. One, two, three. Get one, guys. All right. Shepherd, you got one. All right. So we just go around and we gather the different clans. Nice.
You go around and find the signs.
Okay.
Where is
A. And if you get them all, the signs. Now, what's the one where you go around and get all the clans? Is that in there too?
Yeah, but that's just for fun.
That's just for fun. But if you get all the signs, you get a prize?
Yeah, you go find the first one, number 8 is right over here.
Okay.
When you find the sign, you just write the number that's on the sign next to
your name. Awesome. Thank you. All right, cool. All right, let's go, guys.
Good.
Yeah.
Instructor.
Oh, cool. Hey, you got that, number 8?
My pin.
You got it? So 9 is the thistle, they said. We're just going to walk and see. We got to look for another number. Look, there's one of the dogs. Not yet. So cool. There's Clan Stewart. Oh, look, here's a cool one. Skullin of Old. Let's see. I bet they don't have us. Oh, yes, please. There's us right there. Look, teeny tiny Edmonstone. Never heard of it, have you? That one right there.
That's your last name?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. That's a cool map. Hey, they've got us on there.
Wait, do we have to go?
Oh, yes. Hey, come get your stamp.
Yeah, we have to take it over there.
You can take
can actually cheat here. We have two states.
Oh, sweet. So let's see if we can find us on the...
This one's yours, this one's yours. Hold on, we'll go to the other table in a minute. We got another
seat. Is it on drive here or
fly? Hold on. Okay, let's go over to this table.
How far is National to Asheville?
We're not on there, are they?
We should, because they have some
out. No. We're on this chart, but we don't... Pretty cool, though. Come on, bub. McCray. Oh, wow. Whoa, look at that. Full armor gear right there, bub. Clan Hunter. There's McIntyre. We know some McIntyres. Macaulay's. That's the way to do it right there, my guy. It's a warrior right there. You don't just get born with that kind of chest hair, I guess. You see that man's chest hair? He's ready to roll. Have we seen any more numbers? McAllister. Wow. Pretty epic. Look at that bear pelt.
Can we get a prize?
Yeah, it's gonna
get
lost.
So we all.
Yeah, I mean, it's like a try. This is it. That's the way.
Gita!
All right, here's the kids' scavenger hunt.
Tell us where stuff is located.
Look at this. They're making sodas. That's cool. Big creamy. Folks, all up on the hillside right here.
Isn't one of them.
Yeah. Those look amazing. That's where you get them from, huh? Crazy fries? Pretty spectacular. Yeah, who's the little Scotty? Look at those beautiful rocks up there. All right, here's where the other event stage is down here. We got the big bag of Lanky Lassie shortbread.
Wait, Daddy, you gonna get us?
All right, get one out of there. Just one.
Whoa.
One.
Big.
Shep, did you want a shortbread?
Justin is up next. Degrees. That's going to be his best toss today. And here's the pick, Wes Kaiser, Gibsonville. Got a good run and a big pull. 12 o'clock. Just getting verification. He knew that was a 12. A little verification. Time to compete. Nice pick. Adam's one of those guys that likes to carry the caber low. You'll see other guys with their elbows bent. He's getting it under control. There's a good run. Oh, but it turned. A 12:30. You saw it, I saw it. As soon as it hit the ground, it made a 300.
To sit in a chair that's not yours? Okay, all right, the wardrobe's in
front. Nobody else.
From Birmingham, Michigan, let's give Tracy a big hand. And seriously, stage two, we have Judge Andrea Torres from Arkansas. Let's give a hand to Andrea.
Don't focus on me, okay? Great, not your head. And
That's what we're focused on.
All right, let's get warmed up. You guys know how to jump the jacks. Yeah. All right.
double jack. Ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 1. Other side.
Who is that guy?
Who's what guy?
It's like a hairy bear. A good match.
Oh.
That's our band. Pretty cool to see them live in person.
August?
Shepherd.
Those are high res. Oh, that! Look at that. That's some war paint right there. Looks like a fairy. Oh, gee, snap. Nice. Shepherd, good work. Shepherd, good work. At the shop, sporins and hand carved signs. Custom kilts. Pit stop at Cookout on the way up. We found this cute little visitor center on the way back. Check that out, man. It's like hidden up here on a little mountaintop.
Like we're on the top of a mountain?
A little bit.
Oh, no.
This is like the coolest visitor center I've ever been to. The shop's closed right now. The birds are chirping. The mountains are right there. It's cool. Sir, look at this whole store. This is Marion. Look at that. Isn't that cute? It's weird that it's closed on Saturday. So cool. But it's really nice and neat. Okay. And then this super clean facilities. Go that way. All right, we'll end it here.